A tree has two and vertices of degree 1, three and vertices of degree 2, and vertices of degree 3. Determine the number of vertices and the edges in tree. And these are the options which are given to us. So the handshaking theorem says that 2 into number of edges is equal to sum of degree of all the vertices. So first of all, find the sum of degree of vertices, which is 2n vertices of degree 1. So we are saying 2n into 1 plus 3n vertices of degree 2, which is 3n into 2 plus n vertices of degree 3. So n into 3. That will be equal to 2n plus 6n plus 3n, which will be further equal to 11n. And if I say E will be equal to 11n by 2. Now there we know that number of vertices are equal to 2n plus 3n plus n, and that will be equal to 6n. Now we have to put everything into the formula, and the formula is number of edges is equal to vertices minus 1. So edges are 11n by 2 equal to vertices means 6n minus 1. So we are solving it here. It will become 11n equal to 12n minus 2. So n will be equal to 2. Now we are putting the value of n into the equation. E will be equal to 11 into 2 by 2, and that will be 11. So edges will be 11, and there are two options for the 11. Then we are putting this n into other equation. So it will be 6 into 2, that will be equal to 12. So vertices will be equal to 12. And there is one option matching, which is option number A. So option number A is the correct option.